on the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready? See some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then. My apologies. Up here. Asking me that, it'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Poor boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. Well, you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horsemen are chosen for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it!
You crossed! Fraser! Really the only way across?
Yep!
No, no, no!
Yep. He's
he's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse are chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
You having fun out there?
You know it!
Thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised you haven't seen Saab yet. Knock on wood.
Maybe he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we could swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay, easy does it.
Yeah. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Is our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow, nice shot. Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
What is wrong with that fight? Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
This whole place out of the mud.
Sure looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Must be a way out of this chamber. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see.
Oh, good.
This one actually works. Oh, nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe, and on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shutting me too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Nowhere for them to go. That's not going to do anything.
Nope.
slide any further.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
you need to get a piece in the middle, use another piece to block it. Stuck?
Little help?
Okay. The piece with the X and the tusk should be in the dead center of the board. See if you can figure out which piece goes where, then worry about how to get them all into place.
Ta, love.
I should try a different switch.
think I've got something.
Hold on, just swallowing my pride.
See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place. Alright, you've got all the shadows lined up to the left hand.
Yeah, but I might need to shuffle it around to get both sides.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring. Lined up with the left-hand mural.
Yeah, but I might need to shuffle it around to get both sides.
Okay, don't touch the middle levers. The one in the center is correct. You can just move the ones in the outer ring. The piece with the two-part of Shirama should be in the corner closest to the exit.
You're good at these.
That's it. You did it.
Door's open.
Yeah, without any help from me.
You're welcome.
Salar and the tiger. Here we go.
Fingers crossed. That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Jesus, what was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me,
right? The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Look at this. We're making progress, no?
Maybe.
But check out this watch.
Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying.
Right. You take left, I take right. Personal.
God damn it. We've got this.
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Ha! Ha! Right you are.
Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
Of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick. Need to work on your reflexes. Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
So slow. You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Grab onto something! What? Anything!
Fraser. Okay. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, but Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.